Backtracking the runway. This aircraft type was crucial for the Royal Air Force during the Battle of the Atlantic in terms of bridging the so-called U-boat gap, an area of the North Atlantic in which German submarines were able to roam almost at will, supported by Focke-Wulf FW-200 Condor long-range maritime aircraft. Only too happy to welcome you, and I'm sure sell you a souvenir as well.